is anxiety? The word has become so common in today's lexicon, and more people than ever before suffer from and seek treatment for anxiety, making it one of the most prevalent mental health issues of our time. But what is anxiety? And what can we do when we feel like it's taking over our ability to manage our daily lives? Anxiety can serve to warn us to prepare for a future challenge or threat. And all of us experience feelings of anxiousness at one point or another. In moderation, anxiety is not a bad thing, as it can help you focus, solve problems, and motivate you to take action. However, when life feels too challenging for an extended period of time, it can lead to feelings of overwhelm. And this prolonged period of intense stress can cause a state of anxiety, which begins to interfere with activities and relationships. Anxiety can look and feel different from person to person, but some common emotional symptoms include feelings of apprehension or dread, anticipating the worst, difficulty concentrating, watching for signs of danger, and feeling like your mind's gone blank. Some common physical symptoms of anxiety include insomnia and other sleep disturbances, frequent headaches, dizziness, upset stomach, pounding heart, sweating, and shortness of breath. So what can you do if you're struggling with any of the above symptoms of anxiety and you want to feel more in control and less overwhelmed? Keep in mind that anxiety is often something that builds, growing in intensity until it's just too big and loud to be ignored. So just as it didn't develop overnight, it will be a process to lessen its grip. Keep up your relationships. Talk with the important people in your life about what you're experiencing and feeling. Having a support system is a key component to combating anxiety. Lower the bar. Set more manageable goals right now. Practice relaxation techniques. Mindfulness, meditation, and breathing exercises help reduce anxiety symptoms and increase feelings of relaxation. Look at your routine. Are there things you can change to reduce stress and increase calm? Exercise and hobbies. Giving our minds and bodies a chance to engage in physical activity and to focus on things we enjoy are key ways to process feelings of anxiety. And finally, seek counseling. If your symptoms persist and you feel you need additional support, professional counseling can help.